play a lot online. So Blue God has a lot of Siegfried experience.
Yes.
But then, of course, Sandman plays Azul.
Is the Azul of the East Coast right now.
Of the
now.
East Coast, yes, absolutely.
So, I'm interested to see how this is going to
work.
Yeah,
I'm very interested, too.
There's going to be a lot of toxicity here.
Yeah, both these characters are so toxic.
Yes. Oh, man, that was a toxic sidestep by Blue God. It was a very good sidestep.
I feel like we're going to be seeing a lot of Sword from Blue God, because he's really going to want to shut down Sandman. Sandman plays very weird and twitchy, right?
Yeah.
And Blue God's really going to want to shut that down, because, again, that punishment from Sword was just so strong.
But I think what's good here is that, like, Sandman is able to, because Sandman's an Azul player, he's able to recognize the stances that Blue God is in probably easier than everyone else. Nice
true.
Nice deal with him.
All right, he wants Axe.
Yeah, so now he can 3A probably, right?
Yeah, because Sword versus Dark Legacy is really kind of sucks.
Yeah.
Because you literally don't have a low.
Right, exactly.
Yeah. So there's nothing you play. Like, there's literally no counterplay to Explosion. Because it doesn't matter if you block it.
Right.
Yeah, he wants you to block it.
Exactly.
So 22% guard damage and, like, 20 damage of chip.
Yeah, and your plus.
Exactly.
Okay, now Blue God's in Sword. Nice raw Rising B.
Yeah. Every Rising B when Blue God is in Sword is such a risk. Very good reversal.
Yep. What Blue God likes
they both move.
Yeah, it's interesting. I don't understand the logic behind it, but Blue God likes to do evasive options during the first one.
I think he just has the hard reads.
I respect that. I mean, with a name like Blue God, you gotta have the hard
Blue
reads.
God.
Path ends here. Okay, let's see what happens. Oh, no punish.
Oh, wow, they traded.
The weird clash.
All right, he's going into Soul Charge. He's gonna try and kill him with this.
Oh, man.
Ooh, this is gonna hurt.
This isn't over yet. He can break his guard.
That's true.
There it is.
Wow, just swept the 6-6 KB.
That was so clutch.
That move is actually so much better now.
Really?
Because 6-6 K has a very strong tech crouch now.
Oh, interesting.
So it does, like, if you tech crouch like an AA with 6-6 KB, it does so much damage.
And can Azul step that? I know Azul has a problem stepping. Can he step that?
Okay, he can, but there's a mix-up because he also has 6-6 KK.
Right. Exactly.
So sometimes you have to respect it.
Wow.
Wow, really good bait.
Oh, no, back throw?
The back throw. Superboy is destroying his own guard gauge.
This is bad, though. He got splat.
Doesn't nice get roll. A... Oh, gets hit by the last hit.
Nice tech crouch.
Oh, got a little bit antsy.
Base hole KK. Or cheap hole KK, my bad.
Yeah.
This is so bad for Blue God.
Yeah. His guard is in the red. He has a slight meter advantage.
No escape.
He's wrong on the mix-up.
Back off. Now he's in red. That's it.
That's not it.
Oh, no. Yeah, that's it.
Nope.
Oh, no, it's not. Okay.
If he breaks his guard, it is.
Well, I guess it's
He wants a ring. He wants a ring.
Get away. Nice step. Yeah, just chill. I respect that. Oh, that's a ring. Oh, no.
Oh, it's not.
Is that it? Okay.
Oh, that's for the spear. Wow.
Man, he's being so patient.
Whoa. Just got it.
Oh, nice. That's it.
Is that it? No.
Wow. Okay.
It would have GI'd anyways, though.
Nice. Well, rising KK.
Wow.
This is insane. We told you this was going to be a god-like match.
Well, look at Sandman. He is chilling.
Yeah. Look, our commentary is kind of scattered because this match is that godlike.
Yeah.
That's all we're saying. Like, as much as you guys are enjoying the match, we are as commentators are enjoying the match
exactly.
as well.
Exactly. This match is...
It's so good. Speaking of which, I mean, Sandman's proving it right.
Exactly. Look at him. Sandman is stone-faced.
Look at him. He's got the Azul beard, but now he's playing Azul.
Exactly. What a traitor.
What a traitor.
But anyway. Okay, so remote severely limits Sandman's options. Can't punish that.
Wow, very good read on the AA. 3-4, one of Siegfried's strongest tools, and he's just getting counter hit all day.
Nice back escape. Wow, now he's getting to the ground. That's good conditioning. Wow!
Dude, Siegfried is the best character in the game.
Well, I agree. Blue guy looking kind of shook.
Yeah, he's...
Nice
I think he's getting a little bit too antsy. I think he needs to play a little bit more defensive and chill out and Sword a little bit more.
Yeah.
And wait for Sandman to make some kind of mistake.
Nice read on the AJ.
Very good read on
very
the AJ.
Very godlike read on the AJ. Be careful.
Back at a Sword. Wow. A's again. Wow. No Sword throw on the whiff. Rising B.
Oh, the trade?
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. Oh, no. He dropped the combo. Oh, no. There it is.
No block. You can tech out of that.
Oh, you can. Okay. Yikes.
Wow.
Blue got on his last legs.
This is looking really good for Sandman right now.
Nice 3B.
Very good whiff punish.
Nice 3B.
Goes for the Oki instead of the damage.
Wow. Can't roll that.
Rolling the wrong way.
Okay.
Goes
this is the wow. He's got so much meter.
Yeah.
Well, slides in the DM, gets the digits.
Sandman is on fire.
He's waiting for the whiff now. He's waiting for the C. Watch. He's waiting for the C.
He is waiting for the C. You're right.
Wow. Yeah, this is so
cannot tight. Whiff.
Oh, nice duck.
He's not dead yet, but that's going to be so much damage.
But that's what. If Sandman won it's a best case scenario, that is the best case scenario because he has no more meter for probably the rest of the game. Bro, chill.
Wow. Such a clutch whip punish.
That was very godly.
That whole
very
round
godly
was
punish.
So
that,
clutch.
That,
from
that was so clutch from Blue God, yes.
Wow, nice. He teleports out of it. All right. I think he's figuring it out.
Yeah, he sees something.
He's kind of, like I said, he's chilling out the sword a lot more.
Oh, no. He's afraid of the throw. Good to finishing on the throw. So scary.
Hey, neutral.
If
don't
I was
get seed. Don't get seed.
If I was Sandman, I would. Oh, there, oh, that was a seed. Takes right. 3B instead. He hit the guard damage.
Oh
nice.
My god, if he let that. Wow!
Oh, he just did it. He does it.
That's my
yeah, 20. He has to. Here's Oki. Get up, soul charge. Yep, there it is.
Okay, wow. Look, one more hit from Sandman.
Oh,
wow, he just
oh,
does
it. Can I lose? This is scary.
One more hit.
Oh, wow. No, the Oki. Oh, there's a block,
wow.
The muscle buster.
Amazing muscle buster from Blue Boy.
Yo,
wow.
Blue, that's the first time I've seen Blue Boy have any emotion. He, like, jumped out of his chair. Sandman was looking so good, but the momentum is in Blue Boy's favor now. Nice AB. Okay, block.
Oh,
that's
very
that's
good block.
So scary. Okay. No escape.
No
time
escape.
To die.
Time to die. But he gets the meter.
Gets the meter. Okay. This
soul charge out of it.
You,
he's not sword.
You have to soul charge here. Oh, he's trying to see.
You can't do that.
Oh, wow. No. Be
he,
careful.
He was so good on the timing
yes.
of that. He knew exactly
very
what
good.
Sandman wanted
amazing.
To do.
Amazing. He wants to see. He's ducky. He wants to see. Okay. There it is.
Right now he's an axe.
Mix up.
This is so
there
good.
It
he gets the fight on the mix up. Wow, that was a full comeback.
Yo, that was godlike.
Sick.
And he gives him the props, yo.
That was an amazing comeback.
Blue Boy became Blue Ghost.
Oh, God.
Yo, that was godlike.
That was amazing.
That was
so clutch.
That
duck on the throw.
Yeah, that was.
Into the CE.
That was the game changer. That was the game changer. That was so amazing. So sick.
Blue God is so good at making
trees. Yeah, he's so good. He's such a nerd, bro. Do something with your life, bro. It's like, nah. He's the homie.
He's saving
sure.
humanity, man. That's productive.
That's facetious. That's what that is. But I respect it either way.
Oh. Wow. Good 3B in there.
Wow, yes, the counter
does. Into the Oki.
He shook. Oh, this is scary.
This mix-up is so stupid.
Blocks the mix-up.
Wow,
yeah.
Blocks it.
I guess it takes an Aswell to know the mix-up, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you know, he knows he's not a sword. Nah. Okay, Talim, anyway.
Wow, okay, just runs up and does it.
Yeah,
he's Sandman.
Sometimes you got
that's
to.
That's what Sandman does.
Rest
no jump dunk.
Back off.
You miss.
Okay, unhand me. Nice.
Oh, he's ducking at all the wrong times, eating
no
right in B's.
This is scary right here. Oh, wake up reversal.
Very good call out on the reversal from Sandman. He knew. He saw that.
Yeah. That was interesting from Blue God because if he at least he gets the meter. I think that's what Blue God wants is the meter.
Yeah. I think so too.
Oh, he's a sword.
Rip
you can't do that sword.
Yeah, you cannot.
Nice. Is that it?
No,
oh, no. Too far away from the edge.
Yeah, it's not that ridiculous.
I mean, I don't know. Safety's the best character in the game. I don't know.
True. Wow, this is looking very good for Sandman again. Honestly, I don't even remember what mode Blue God is in. He might be in
next.
Ult.
Now he's in whatever
he
wants
he's in
to
Almighty.
Be. Yeah. Shooting Cupid's arrow. Wow,
whoa.
BB. Oh,
very good GI. That's guaranteed.
Oh,
is he out?
I think he's out. Yeah,
wow,
he's out. Wow, that was a godlike read.
Blue
God. Blue
God.
With the godlike read.
This is too stressful to commentate.
Stick with me. Okay, good grab. That's the one thing that Sandman is really good at is grabbing people.
He is.
Commentator's a blessing. Commentator's a blessing. Bro, I got y'all. Yo,
there's
if
no
you,
way.
Yo, if you want me to, like, do your wedding or something, I got you. I got you.
He knows. Wow, very good bait on the whiff punish. Goes to the Oki again, plus six.
Oh,
gets
it.
Out of the pressure.
Out of the missile muscle buster.
Now
he's
in
null. Now he's in sword.
Yeah. No sidestep. But hits him out of it. That wasn't guaranteed.
Oh,
that's the round.
That is the round, yes.
Okay, so Sandman gets an extra stick of butter. Almost
for sure.
Full two bars.
Oh, good
very good meter usage as well.
Okay.
It's a sword, so you can't do that.
Blue God has the read now. Blue God has the read. Be
whoa.
Careful.
Amazing muscle build.
Is he going to soul charge here? I think he should run up soul charge here. Okay, we'll
wow.
The swords. Oh, good punish.
AB,
yep.
Yeah, you just. Okay, at this point, Sandman is killing himself.
Yeah. He's so frustrated.
Yeah, he's getting frustrated, and so he's running in.
Yeah, he doesn't know. He's so
and
frustrated.
That's
yep,
it.
That's it. Blue God with
Blue
the.
Blue God takes an amazing comeback.
Wow, that was.
It was a wild comeback. I can't believe that's cool.